resonate through the valley! Naruto versus Sasuke! The Battle of Fate! I won't let you go to Orochimaru!
If you get in my way, I'm not going easy on you.
Let's fight!
Staking their bond to each other!
You know what they say, don't you, Naruto? When two shinobi are powerful enough, they can read each other's thoughts simply through an exchange of fists. You've always been naive, Naruto. So tell me, do you know my thoughts? Can you tell what's on my mind?
That's it. There's no mistaking it now. Serious about this, aren't you? You really mean to kill me, don't you, Sasuke? But still, I don't know why. I don't know why, but I can't bear you being taken by someone like Orochimaru!
I'll just wait for him to surface, and then finish him once and for all.
What?
Is that Naruto? What's this fear I'm feeling? What? You... What the heck are you?
I'm your friend! That's why I'm telling you! I'm not gonna let the likes of Orochimaru get a hold of you!
Why, Naruto? Why would you go so far from me?
Because this is the first bond I've ever had like this.
Bond.
That's why I'll do anything I can to stop you.
This out as equals.
I'm not gonna let that happen.
Let's wrap this up, Naruto.
Let's fight! Let's just end it. This battle, and all the battles until now!
Sasuke!
Naruto.
Too late. I'm sorry I didn't make it in time. Naruto, knowing you, you must have put up quite a fight. Sasuke.
Have you recovered from your wounds?
Pervy Sage.
I came by because I have something important to tell you.
Important?
From now on, you're my only student. I need to make a full-fledged shinobi out of you in 3 years.
Are you sure? Will you really train me?
Yes.
Yeah! All right! I'm gonna train my butt off so I can bring Sasuke back!
Look.
Huh?
Just forget Sasuke.
What?
Sasuke went to Orochimaru of his own free will. No matter what you do, he's not going to change. Don't delude yourself into thinking you can bring him back. It's hopeless, a fool's errand.
He may mean nothing to you, Pervy Sage. But he's my friend!
Does a friend hurt his comrades? What happened was destined to happen. Dismiss him from your mind and move on. To be a shinobi, you need more than strength and jutsu. You need judgment to make the right decisions. You must become smarter. The longer you remain a fool, the harder it will be for you to survive.
Fine.
All right, then.
If that's what being smarter means, I'll remain a fool my entire life.
Hmm?
I don't care. I'll create even more amazing jutsu, so I can bring Sasuke back!
The thought of my leaving you to come up with jutsu on your own? The best you'd come up with is another one of your goofy, sexy jutsu numbers.
What?
But this is more than foolish. It's so colossally foolish, it might even work. I hope you're ready for some serious training. Now then, shall we?